Now, a router in AS1 might learn two routes to a destination, one via the AS path 2.4 and the other via the AS path 3.4. Local preference, or simply local pref, allows an operator to configure the router to assign different preference values to each of the routes that it learns. The default local preference value is 100. But if the operator prefers that this router select the path through AS2, it can configure the router to set a higher local preference for that route, such as 110. This results in this router selecting the route through AS2 and sending traffic to the destination in AS4 via AS2. In this way, an operator can adjust local preference values on incoming routes to control outbound traffic or to control how traffic leaves its autonomous system en route to a destination. This is extremely useful for configuring primary and backup routes. For example, here, the route through AS2 might be the primary route, and the route through AS3 is the backup route. Now, typically, as I mentioned, local preference is used to control outbound traffic. But sometimes autonomous systems can attach what's called a BGP community to a route to affect how a neighboring autonomous system sets local preference. A community is nothing more but a fancy jargon word for a tag on a route. So let's suppose that AS4 wanted to control inbound traffic by affecting how AS2 or AS3 set local preference. In this case, let's suppose that AS4 wanted traffic to arrive via AS3, its primary, rather than via AS2, its backup. In this case, AS4 might advertise its BGP routes with primary and backup communities. The backup community value might cause a router in AS2 to adjust its local preference value, thus affecting how AS2's outbound traffic choices are made. So again, local preference is used to control outbound traffic, in this case, AS2's outbound traffic decision. But the use of a BGP community on the route advertisement can sometimes be used to cause a neighboring AS to make different choices regarding its outbound traffic, thereby allowing an AS to specify a primary or a backup path for incoming traffic. This type of arrangement requires prior agreement.